Hello friends and welcome back. Hope you all are doing fine. Today I'm going to demonstrate the working of an altimeter. So let's get started. First go to controlerthing.com and search for MPL311582. This is the sensor we will be interfacing today with Arduino Nano. Click the subsequent link. MPL311582 is a very high precision altimeter. It is also used to measure pressure. The temperature measurement of MPL311582 has a resolution of 16 bit. To interface MPL311582 with Arduino Nano, we will require an Arduino code. For that, go to resources and under Arduino code sample. The code can be downloaded from here as zip file or it can be found on GitHub. Go to github.com and search for Control Everything Community. This is our repository for controleverything.com on GitHub. Search for MPL311582. Click it and under Arduino we have our Arduino code. So this is how our Arduino code looks like. Now let's proceed further and see what kind of hardware do we require for our project to work. For our hardware, we require an Arduino Nano. Then we require an I2C shield. This I2C shield is available on controleverything.com. The purpose of using an I2C shield is to simplify the connection between various I2C devices and Arduino Nano. To have a connection between I2C shield and Arduino Nano, put the Arduino Nano onto the I2C shield and press gently. Next, we need our sensor, that is MPL311582. For making connection, we require connecting cables. Make sure while you make connection that the brown wire of the connecting cable is connected to the ground terminal of the sensor and same goes to the I2C shield. To power up the Arduino Nano, we will require a mini USB cable. This is a mini USB cable. Put it into the power jack of the Arduino Nano. This is all we need for our project to work. Now, let's see how to interface our sensor with Arduino Nano. To interface our sensor with Arduino Nano, we require an Arduino code. For our Arduino code, go to GitHub and search for Control Everything Community. This is our repository for controleverything.com on GitHub. Search for our sensor, that is MPL311582. Click it. And under Arduino, we have our Arduino code. Before we jump into code, there are certain instructions that I would like you to follow. They are to install the IDE for Arduino. A link is provided so as to help for the installation of the Arduino. Now, let's see how to upload our code onto the sensor. To upload our code onto the Arduino Nano, first copy all the code and go to Arduino IDE. Paste your code and save your file. Verify your code. The verification is done to ensure that no error is present. Now to upload your code, click Upload. After uploading, click Seal and Monitor. And here we have our output. If I put my finger onto the sensor, the value changes. Now that we are done with the interfacing and working of MPL311582, let's have a more insight into the sensor. MPL311582 is a compact piezo-resistive absolute pressure sensor with an I2C interface. MPL311582 has a wide operating range of 20 kPa to 110 kPa, a range that covers all surface elevations on Earth. Now, considering its application point of view, it finds many applications like high accuracy altimetry and barometry, smartphones, tablets and wearable devices, GPS applications like dead reckoning, map assist, navigation, and the list goes on. For any query and comment, you can contact us on controleverything.com. Make sure to post on our community page. We are happy to serve you. The sensor can be purchased from controleverything.com. For more interesting articles, follow us on our Instructables. Make sure to like our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. At the end, thanks for watching and take care.